Good morning, children. Let's start today's class, children. We'll learn today about word formation, how to form the words. Before that, we have learned what are nouns and naming words, places, things, all these we have learned in previous class. Today, we'll learn word formation with the different letters. Let's start. So, children, we have to start. Today we are starting that word formation. How to form the word with the help of letters. So, let us read first. What is word? What is word? A word is made of letters. What is word? A word is made of letters. So, with so many letters, we can form a word. So, for example, see that D, O, G. So, these are three letters. With these three letters, we have formed a word that is dog. Okay. Next one, you see that P, E, N. These are the three letters again. We joined all the three letters and we got a word pen. What we got? Pen, P-E-N, pen. Next again you see that G-I-R-L. So these all the letters we joined and we got the word G-I-R-L, girl. Next example, H-A-T, hat. So all these letters when we joined, we got a hat word. So these all are meaningful words. These are meaningful words. A word must have a meaning. A word must have a meaning. For example, dog is animal name, pen is a things, girl is noun, correct, naming, and hat is also thing. So these all are having some meanings. A word is made of letters which have a meaning. That time only we say that it is a word. Okay, children? Let us read next one. A group of letters without a meaning is not a word. Many letters are there, but there is no formation of word, no meaningful word. Then it is not considered as a word. That is the meaning. A group of letters without a meaning is not a word. For example, M and O. Can you make any word with these three letters? No, you cannot make. So, that's why it is not a word, because it don't have any meaning. S-T-A-S-T-A, another one. Let's read some more words. So, here some words I have written, correct? So, children, here some more words I have written. We have to form some words with the help of all these letters. So let us see that how many words we can make from these all letters. First one is small, S-M-A-L-L, small. Small means tiny. Small means tiny. So here with these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, with the 5 letters we can make 2 words. How? First one is small. Small means tiny. Another one word also we can make, mall. Shopping malls are there. So mall is also another. So 2 words we are getting from these 5 letters. Next one you see that. T-R-A-I-N, train. So train, you know that rail gadi, train. So one word itself is a train. Okay. From this again another word also we can make. This is T, here also S, then mall. T, the next word we can get rain. Correct? Rain. Okay? Next, stable. So, this is one word. This is one word, stable. Means fix, you can say that. Able, and another one you can make 3 letters, C, stable, then table. Another one is coming, table. With this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. With the 6 letters, how many words we can make? You see that. Stable, table, another one we can make. We can make able also. Means you are able to do that. You can do it. So you are able. Capability. Table is a thing. Stable. Also fix. You are stabled. Fixed, you can understand. You can say that. Stable, table, able. 3 words we got. So now next one you see that. Unhappy. With this, how many letters we got? Get. One is unword. Unhappy word. Another one. Happy. Happy, unhappy. Bring. With this, B-R-I-N-G. Bring. So bring. B-R-I-N-G. Bring something, you have to bring it. Or you can write bring. Okay, one word. Another word, what we'll get? Ring. R-I-N-G. Ring. So from so many letters, we can frame a meaningful word. So did you understand, children? Children, you have to make more words from the letters, meaningful words. You can frame many with the help of letters, but that word should be meaningful. Thank you, children. Hope everyone understood about word formation. You have to frame more words on your own. See you in the next class. Thank you.